Awliya Allah, they say that a wali, a sheikh, or a kutub, or a ghaus, can see his murid. Even the murid is in the east and the murshid in the west, he can see him as clear as he is in front of him. Leave that, he can see, he can feel, he can hear the movement of his murid in when he's praying or when he's eating or when any movement he does is like a thunder, karrat, big sound. That's why be aware of the nazar al-wali, of the vision of the saint. Ittaqu firasat al-mu'min. It's not a saying from a scholar, it's Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ittaqu firasat al-mu'min fa'innahu yanzuru bi nurillah. Be aware of the vision of the believer, mu'min. He's watching, he's sending his gaze with the light that Allah has given to him, bi nurillah. So when you look, you have a flashlight, you want to find something, you put a flashlight, you can see, isn't it? What you think about nurillah? Ittaqu firasat al-mu'min fa'innahu yanzuru bi nurillah. Be aware of the vision of or look of a mu'min, not a wali yet. There are mu'mins that they can see. They can see only through the when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala dressed them from His Nur, from that beautiful name, Al-Nur.